Difference between stress and depression. Although stress and depression are two words that are often understood in one and the same sense, there is a difference between them. First, let us pay attention to the definitions of the two words. Stress is a kind of tension that arises from our daily dealings with the world. On the other hand, depression is a kind of change in the mood caused by biochemical imbalance. This is the main differences between stress and depression. Through this article, let us examine the differences between the two in detail.